We were dispatched to a field fire, or actually a grass fire along I-69 here at the 106-mile marker. When the units arrived, they recognized they had a long strip going here, is going down into the ravine and into a wooded area. We obviously started extinguishing, called in a couple additional grass rigs. We were able to control the fire quickly before it got into the wooded area.